The animation is based on the material obtained during sessions involving Marcin, who moves on a wheelchair or on his knees. In several Hollywood films, producers decided to employ motion capture systems to produce scenes involving characters requiring prostheses, elongating the limbs. For example, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, Real Steel, or King Kong.